Action.
You would. His right halfback is Michael Perry, and they will give it to the second man through Rod Newhouse, and he'll get to the ball. He couldn't quite keep his feet. If he could have kept his feet, goes, he had nothing but green real estate ahead of him.
Yeah,
because they get him picked off more often than not. They're going to give it to Benji Wood, the fullback, and he gets the first down outside the 40 to the 41-yard line. Boy, did you see that? Comes to Rice, and he's done a heck of a job. He's a senior out of Atlanta. Here's Nelson, gives it to Wood again. No, he's going to keep it at the 50. 45, brought down behind at the 44-yard line. That time they were all keying on Benji Wood, as I was, and Chad just slipped it in and out of his midsection, got it back, and gets forward for 15 yards.
How classy is that?
All right, Nelson with a fresh set of downs at the 44. Play fake, looks to throw, got a man wide open. Will they find him? Yes, complete the parry at the 10, at the 5, touchdown Rice. He was wide, wide open. One of five, as we said here, early in the third, third and long. Hughes back to throw, looks, fires, and it's in and out of the hands of the tight end. All right, Rice football for their own 42, first and 10. They lead 24-17. Nelson with hands under center. Viator snaps it back. Nelson will keep it. And he looks for a block outside to midfield. He put it in Benji Wood's midsection, pulled it out, shoots around the left side and gets to midfield. Give him 8 yards on the carry. Rice is converted on today. Less than a yard to go at the 36 of Northwestern. Nelson will keep it. He's got the corner. 35-30. Runs into his old man. Blackwell out front running the interference on the near sideline. All right, Bates back to the business at hand. Second and goal at the 2. Jeremy Lasahandle. He goes right ahead. Right inside of his center. Touchdown Rice. Mike Viator just led him through. Did you see that? Jeremy almost lost a handle on the football. Viator looked like he just pulled him through. And touchdown for Rice and a touchdown for Jeremy Bates. You need to keep doing it. Washington wide left. Lesper stays in a fullback. And Nelson options to the left. He'll keep it. 40. And
oh!
At the 45-50. 45-42. Wow! Said, heck with that, pass it on a scrimmage, I don't care, flip it back, and Perry gets an extra 5 or 6. Wow.
Oh, that was a major league pitch that time. He ran, I thought he was just going to take the hit and go.
He would, back in a fullback. Chad Nelson stays in a quarterback at the Northwestern 42. Al's on the move, open field to the right. Nelson takes a snap, he will keep it, he's at the 40, he's losing the 35-30. And everybody tackled Benji Wood. In the meantime, Nelson scoots around the left end for 14 yards. This will be a 35-yard attempt with the win. Good snap back. Ball is up, and it is good. Grimes hits his second field goal of the ball game, and that was Hughes. It gets him going. All right, they stack it an eye, and Hughes is checking off the line of scrimmage. And he'll give it to Autry. He'll try the left side, and he's got down by Andy Clifton. Great job by Clifton. They lose 3 on first down.
Rice gets a bit of an advantage in the third. Western.
Out here, right field. Nelson at his own 30. Options to the left.
Blockers
has the first down and brought down at the 38-yard line. They still never brought him down.
No, they didn't.
Gardner's down, and somebody stepped right on his head. Alex Morris stepped on the back of Gardner as they got up. Fullback. Formation behind the quarterback. Give it straight ahead. Rashawn Reynolds roughs him up. Whoa! He blasted for Watsy Leary, the tailback, and no gain on the play.
Well, no,
great to have you along with us here today. A 97 tie. Here's Hughes. Wants to throw. Throw back to Musso. He's blasted for a loss. Big play on the play defensively for Rice and LaDolphius McCalla there. 6 third down conversions on the afternoon. Here's Hughes. Back to throw. Looks across the middle. Oh! Almost picked off, but Kevin Brabham breaks it up. Great defensive play by Brabham. Nelson. Newhouse and Perry, the halfbacks. Wood, the fullback. Nelson awaits the snap, gets it, and will option to the left. He's at the 25. Pitch back to Perry at the 30. No, Newhouse at the 35. To the 37-yard line. Let's make it the 36. They say he stepped out of bounds. snap. Puts a man in motion. He'll keep it. Option to left side. 45, 40, at the 35, 32-yard line. Chad Nelson with another big run. 18 yards on a pickup. An open field to the right. Inside the Northwestern 35. Nelson rolls back. He belts up. Snap the last one to Hughes. He gets a good snap back here. Good rush. Hughes caught. No, he steps up and fires, and it is. Should have been picked off. Oh, Burden and Sadler bumped together, and Adrian almost picked it off. Musso slot right. Not out of the shotgun this time. Autry, the tailback. And Hughes, swing pass. Autry, Rashad Reynolds catches it at the 41. Northwestern's going to have to call a timeout, or they're going to have to come to the line of scrimmage, and Northwestern burns a timeout with 42 seconds left, and Rashad Reynolds really broke up the screen pass play. The timeout. It's 3rd and 13 at the Rice 40. Autry is the tailback. Hughes with hands under center. Awaits the snap. He'll play fake. Under pressure. Gets the ball away. Complete the burn. It's popped up. And Rice is going to get the football. Recover the ball. It's incomplete. Oh, boy. I thought they were going to rule the catch. Hughes is going to work out of the shotgun. Autry's beside him in the backfield. He awaits the snap. Gets it. And he steps up. He eludes the tackler. Steps up. Throws off. It's incomplete. It's incomplete. And Rice is held defensively. All Rice needs to do is snap the football and win the football game. Whoa.